back then, 2017, in Brooklyn, when the police got crazy and the rents got high. We shouldn't have watched from a distance, cause that was our life. We were feeling pretty lucky, we were feeling enough. We had craft beer, we had good jobs, but we couldn't afford to buy a house. Well, we started to think that we could get out with the rents getting higher every day. Well, it didn't make no sense to keep the pace. See, the American dream, you took a wrong turn and said, build, build, see how much you can earn.
His work at the universe.